Whenever a stretch of DNA that spanned 2,000 or more bases was assembled, it was placed into public databases within 24 hours. Anyone with access to the Internet could see and analyze the sequence data. After sequencing the 3 billion letters in the human genome an average of 9 times, the Human Genome Project had released DNA sequence for 99% of the genome. This finished sequence was 99.99% accurate. The project had completed all of its goals ahead of schedule and under budget.